So you are the owner of the company?
Yes, I'm the owner of the company and I'm the product developer of the sleeping bags.
But for me, more important is the sleeping climate. You should wake in the morning and you should be fit. And for this, we need wool, because wools react like a natural air condition. It means if it's cold, it takes moisture out, it's getting warmer. If it's too warm, it gets moisture back, it's getting colder. So the body don't need so much energy to regulate his own temperature. So you sleep much more better and wake much more better in the morning up.
And how long do you make sleeping bags with wool?
Oh.
Is it something new? Or
this is new. We start 4 years ago on the market. I'm making self sleeping bag for 30 years, but with wool now for 4 years. And now we win around 19 awards, even for the best product in Europe.
19 awards?
Yes, in 3 years.
That's great.
Yeah.
And when I think about a sleeping bag with wool, that might be a little bit expensive.
No, it not might. Also, it's the same like a down sleeping bag,
yeah.
A little bit less under down sleeping bag,
okay.
But it's more strong because it's not so big problem with humidity. It's
yeah.
More strong against humidity.
Yeah.
So if it gets wet for the wool, is no problem.
Yeah,
if you have a down
true.
Sleeping bag,
yeah.
You always have a problem with wet. You
yeah.
Can use a wool sleeping bag everywhere.
I have never seen a brand using wool in his sleeping bag.
Yeah, we have the patent for it.
that's why you have 19 awards as well.
Yeah.
And can you put it in a washing machine?
Sure, no problem. 30 degree washing machine, and you put it outside and let it dry. You don't have to work with tumbler anything.
Yeah.
This one day is dry.
That's very. And the one we're looking at there, this is a sleeping bag with only wool.
This is a new kind we show for the next season. It's one of my favorite sleeping bags because I was in Scotland and many mosquito bite me. Then I go to a shop and buy a mosquito net, but it lays on my face and still I get a lot of mosquito bites. So I search something was away from me and I don't find, so I make itself. Here we have a 3D mosquito net, so the mosquito cannot in, but you can move your head and you don't have it in the face. That's great.
I love to sleep outside
yeah.
In the woods myself, but I never
yeah.
Sleep without a mosquito net. So
yeah.
This would be awesome.
This is awesome because no animals, nothing come into your face.
Yeah.
Even some small beetle or some nothing come. This is one good thing. The next good thing, I was on a mat and I always slip down from the mat. That's why I make here silicone dots and they stick on the mat. So you cannot always slip down if the ground is not completely straight.
Actually, you solve all the problems what people normally have
yes.
With their sleeping bag.
I have it too, and I want to solve it for
yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
And
thank you so much for yeah. The outer world.
Yeah, and we have another thing. If you look here, normally a sleeping bag is closed. The sleeping bag zipper goes on the side. As if you have hot feet, you put your feet out on the side and you're in the dust. So I make it here open. You can put out your feet and you have it on the top of the sleeping bag. So it's much more comfortable to sleep if it's too warm.
Yeah.
And we also develop new materials like this sleeping bag in behind me. This sleeping bag is completely compostable. Normally
really?
You need for polyester 400 years to compost it. This is in 200 days gone.
Oh, wow.
And we have 100% nature sleeping bags also.
Oh,
if you go camping,
cotton.
It's cotton and the filling is down wool. And you can open it and it's 2.50 meters wide
yeah.
And 2 meters long. Or you can close it in double construction so there's no cold in. And there's nothing... Everything is natural.
So you can use it as a blanket or something?
Yeah, blanket also is for camping. It's comfortable.
How is it possible that I missed... I saw your name before, but that I missed this amazing product.
Because we are only 4 years on the market now, so we have to grow too.
Yeah,
sure.
Yeah, really great.
We have a lot. We have the lightweight sleeping bags, for example, here. This is the packing size and only 400 grams.
Yeah, and this is it's a summer sleeping bag.
The summer sleeping bag, and it's my new invention, it's down wool. So we connected the wool with the down, so they have the isolation of the down and the climate of the wool.
And what's the price?
The price from this is 200.
The prices are really good.
Yeah, all prices are okay. This part you can put in every sleeping bag, so you can pimp your sleeping bag. And if you're still too cold, you can put here your power bank and it heats with 40 degrees. But you also can use it on the couch at home. It's very comfortable.
Oh, no, it's like a warm blanket.
Yeah, a warming heater.
No, I put
very
it on
cool.
My wish list. What's
yeah.
The price?
99 euro.
Oh my God, you ship to Holland?
Yeah, sure. We have shops in Holland.
Oh, wow. That's amazing.
Yeah.
A warm blanket.
Yeah, we already sell in stores in Holland.
In Holland.
In no Beaver or Alsventa.
Beaver. Nobody knows Beaver.
No.
In
so okay. No, it's very no one knows.
No,
yeah.
No,
and we have something more. Yeah. This I love most. This is a blanket for at home. The body needs 70% to regulate the temperature of its own energy. This blanket makes this regulation of the temperature, so you have more energy for yourself. It's our well health blanket for at home for the couch.
And this is also with wool.
It's wool filled, yeah.
Oh, this is so nice.
Two colors. We have many colors.
And it comes also with this nice.
Yes, comes like this.
And I'm Dutch. I want to know what the price.
139.
Oh, it's sold already.
And this is new for me. I make here a pocket because for the TV. I don't know the word.
During
the remote control. I never find my remote control, so I make here a pocket, and I already can make it from inside. I don't have to put it out.
You can also put your phone in it, or
can't you? Yes, sure, for everything.
Music.
Yeah,
it's really nice. You just invent your own products. Thinking about something new?
Yeah, my head always running. Just make some new materials, and now working with wood. I'm gonna make a wood filling.
Wood filling.
Wood filling.
Oh, between filling, yes.
Out of wood, and also for next season there's coming a silk filling. Normally you can only make a silk fabric, but I can make now a filling out of the material, and we work with seaweed.
Yes,
seaweed is good for the skin, so sleeping bag soon getting inside material with seaweed, so skin getting stronger and protected.
Wow,
yeah, and yeah. Jackets, we're working now on jackets, but it's a secret.
Okay, so I take it
out. No, you can.
And last, it's amazing. And your company is based in Germany.
Bavaria. It's near Germany. Okay. No, I'm laughing. Bavaria, Germany. Yes.
Yeah. Okay. And German companies, they have a name, like they make very good quality products.
Yes. Normally, I try to do my best. Really, I invent everything for the best sleeping climate. And I always use the best material.
Fantastic. Well,
and no plastic, no PFC. We completely PFC free.
Yeah, it's amazing. I think you did an amazing job.
And I love it.
I will definitely find my perfect model and try it in the Dutch woods.
I think. Thank you.
I like it a lot. Thank you very much.
Thank you too. Have a nice day.